In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how you can catch an eel in Stardew Valley. To catch an eel, you have to fish in the ocean, in the spring or fall. It has to be a rainy weather and between 4 p.m. and 2 a.m. Getting an iridium rod makes it a lot easier to catch those fishes. Adding a trap bobber and some bait as well.
Yeah.